know we've played New York a few times recently, and I apologise if the following story has been heard by a lot of you, but for those who haven't heard it, I just want to introduce the next song. The next song is the biggest hit that Argent ever had, called Hold Your Head Up. Now, as I'm fond of saying, a couple of things. The first thing is that most people who don't know think that I wrote it, but in fact, I didn't write it. It was written by Chris White, the original bass player in the Zombies. Chris was a sort of non-playing member of Argent. He was co-producer, co-writer with me. I had some of the hand in the arrangement of this, but Chris wrote the whole song. And so it has a real Zombies connection. The other thing I always say is that we love it when we play this and people sing along with us. But they always sing the wrong words. They sing Hold Your Head Up, whoa! And that's not right, actually. Believe it or not, for those who haven't heard this, the real words are Hold Your Head Up, woman. Yeah. So if you're going to sing along tonight, and I really hope you do, for goodness sake, get it right. I'd like to dedicate this to a young kid that I just met before the show, the son of one of the producers of the show, a guy called Dylan, who apparently is 7 years old and he loves this song. So we're going to play it for him.
Thank you. Thank you.